Gold medal women's volleyball last night at the UOMJU Gymnasium. Ukraine taking on Russia. The USSR won 6 gold before the country split. Russia has won 2 since, including in Kazan. Ukraine has never medaled. Russia would win the 2 first sets quite easily. We're now in the third. This is Zaryashko to serve, and it can't be handled. She was on that 2013 Kazan gold medal winning team. And here she is again to serve. Ukraine sets it up for Anastasia Chernuka, but that attack cannot get through Malkova. You see it there off her left arm. Zaryashko again to serve. Russia with a great effort here defensively. It ends up on the arm of Voronkova. She gets it off the Ukrainian block and out. Now here's Kodola to serve for Ukraine. 6-2 Russia leading. And Daria Isieva with the kill there. 7-2 Russia. Here's Filistinskaya of Russia to serve. And that one can't be handled there by number 16, Kodola. Here's Isieva to serve for the Russians. 19-12 right now, they lead. There's the overhit from Ukraine, and Filistinskaya with the kill. Now 23-14. Great dig there from Pisarenko. And they will set it up here for her. And there's the kill down the middle. We're at match point now, 24-14. Ukraine, though, would battle hard. Another match point. And Pisarenko there off the Ukrainian block and out. Russia will win its second straight gold medal and its third as an independent country at Universiad. Huge effort for them. 25-12, 25-17, 25-17. Ukraine wins the silver. And Japan, the bronze.